I think it was a great experience, especially having very qualified people on the panel, and then the sort of questions we also had. And I was also excited about having the students wanting to know a lot more about Africa, which I thought was a very good one. I wasn't expecting all of them. Yes, you can say maybe one or two of them I was expecting, but others just came out of the blue, and luckily I had answers for them. And you could also see that Tobias and Steen also were quite experienced and could actually offer some answers before I actually came in. But overall, I think it was a good question, and try to get a perspective of Nigeria in order to be able to attend to the case.